Welcome once again. Right now, we are reading from the book of Philippians, chapter 4, verses 10 all the way through to the end, verse 23. Paul closes his letter to the saints at Philippi. Paul says, "But I rejoice in the Lord greatly, that now at length you have revived your thought for me, in which you did indeed take thought, but you lacked opportunity. Not that I speak because of lack, for I have learned in whatever state I am to be content in it. I know how to be humbled, and I also know how to abound. In everything and in all things I have learned the secret, both to be filled and to be hungry, both to abound and to be in need. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." I know a lot of Christians quote that verse, "I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." But in context, it's talking about being happy no matter what happens in your life. "However, you did well that you shared in my affliction. You yourselves also know, you Philippians, that in the beginning of the good news, the gospel that is, when I departed from Macedonia, no assembly shared with me in the matter of giving and receiving, but you only. For even in Thessalonica, you sent once and again to my need. Not that I seek for the gift, but I seek for the fruit that increases to your account. But I have all things and abound. I am filled, having received from Epaphroditus the things that came from you, a sweet-smelling fragrance, an acceptable and well-pleasing sacrifice to God. My God will supply every need of yours according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. Now to our God and Father be the glory forever and ever. Amen. Greet every saint in Christ Jesus. The brothers who are with me greet you. All the saints greet you, especially those who are of Caesar's household. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen. Seek him while he may be found. There is coming a time when he will not be available. Seek him, and if you seek him with all your heart, you will find him. Call upon him, and he will show you great and mighty things. Love you guys.